imagine if we could go back and actually talk to the motherfuckers that would have saved the first motherfuckers that had it slaved.
We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed, cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. Molested real strategy and pick out enemies by who stands accused of the abuse, my own kind of rotten part. Not disregarding what you thinking, but you must abandon shit, cause once I rip your whole shit is sinking. Supreme ideology you claim to hold, claiming that we all drug dealers with empty souls. That used to take me to roll, commit to violence in the midst of it that could war. Witnesses left silent to shatter, black talent style thoughts I throw. It remains in your brain, then of course it grows. Maybe even your babies can produce and rhyme. Picture a life where black babies can survive past five, but we must have hope. Quoting the reverend from the pulpit, refuse to turn the other cheek. We must defeat the evil culprit. Lace me with words of destruction and I'll explode, but supply me with the will to survive and watch the world grow. This ain't about talking about problems, I bring solutions. Where's the restitution stipulated through the Constitution? You violated, now I'm back to haunt your nights. Listen to the screams of the lives you sacrifice. And in case you don't know, ghetto born black seeds still grow. We coming back for everything you owe.
I'm coming collecting the shit that belonged to me. Motherfuckers all running and dying.
Please, Mr. Shakur,
crazy nigga. I'm on a mission, made a bad mentality.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Not guilty on the grounds of insanity. It was them and me, busting at my innocent family. Say they looking for keys. I was home alone, blind to the prelude. Busting, talking about where is the whalers. What you say, fool? Where in the hell is the search warrant? No feedback is what he uttered. Before he screamed, nigga, motherfucker, drop me to my knees. I proceed to bleed, suffering the rain of blows to my hands and knees. Will I survive? It's God watching. I grab his hat and bust in self-defense. My only option, God damn. Now they got me going to the county jail, and my family can't pay this outrageous bail. Trying to offer me a deal, they told me if I swear, move me and my people to a mansion in Brazil. Blind me, so this is how it ends, no friends. I'll be stressed and they just repossess my bins. Told the judge it was self-defense, he won't listen. So I'm bumping this in federal prison, giving everything I hold.
Coming,